Cover me. they were waiting to conquer him in the name of Allah of hosts, because prayer can do all things, for it moves the hand that manages the whole universe.
Jesus Christ, the loving Lord, keeps us always in His word. He'll never forget us, never. He is always there.
Our God forgets us not. Our God loves us the more. Our God leads our way every single day.
Prayer is the storage of grace and backbone of blessing. It controls anger and conquers the spirit. It is the only road to a pure heart.
I sought after you from the depths of my
Be unhelped
to
said that prayer is a feeling of being in the presence of God. It is a partnership with the Holy Spirit and unity with God.